Hello, this is Dr. Davis. This is our administrative team. We want to welcome you guys to our 8th grade parent night.
It's Mr. Lewis, athletic director. There's going to be a lot of things changing with athletics still going into next year, so please get involved and follow our social media pages to get you the most up-to-date information.
Hi, I'm Ms. Sandoval, the assistant principal here at Weston Ranch High School. Just want to welcome you all. I can't wait to meet you. And just FYI, I do speak Spanish. Hablo español, so por favor, si tienen preguntas, vengan y búsquenme.
Hey, students and parents, Mr. Fast here, principal. We want to encourage you to get plugged in and get prepared moving into the next school year, 21-22. Be informed, follow us on our social media platforms, ask questions to our office, and let's set ourselves up for the best possible school year as we kick off 21-22. Welcome and go Cougars.
Hi, we're the counselors here at Weston Ranch High School.
Buenas tardes, somos los cuatro consejeros aquí en Weston Ranch School.
I'm Ms. A. Chow. If your student's last name starts with A through E, I'm your student's counselor.
My name is Ms. Wheeler, and if your student's last name starts with F through L, I'm your counselor.
I'm Mr. Gonzalez. If your last name starts with L through RE, I am your counselor.
Hi, and I'm Mrs. Carmona. If your last name starts with RF through Z, I will be your counselor. We are very excited to have you all here next year. We are here to support you in any of your academic needs. We're here to help you with your post-high school plans. If you ever need to get in contact with us, please chat with us on Teams, or you can find our emails on the Weston Ranch High School website.
Go Cougars!
Yay! Yay! Si el apellido de su estudiante empieza con una A, A-E, la señora Seychell sería su consejera. Si su apellido es de F-A-L, la señora Wheeler sería la consejera. Para los estudiantes con los apellidos L through R-E, es el señor González. Y yo tengo los estudiantes con los apellidos de R-F a Z. Si tiene alguna pregunta, por favor, nos puede mandar email. Puede encontrar nuestros emails en la página de Weston Ranch High School en el internet.
With graphic design, I'm able to challenge myself more and learn more about myself and express it through different styles and learn about different programs and just improve with artistic skills.
Being in graphic design taught me to be more creative and like express myself more differently by exposing me to like different styles of art, and I also really enjoy this class.
So with graphic design, I have learned a lot about using new softwares that I've never used before, and I've definitely sharpened my skills in basically making logos is the main thing that I'm doing, so I really appreciate Mr. W and all he teaches for me.
Hello, my name is Noe Ramos, and I'm going to show you what's going on the piano. Thank you.
My name is Mrs. Kennedy, and I'm the choir and piano teacher here at Weston Ranch High School.
And what's going on piano right now?
Right now in piano, we're learning the fundamentals of reading music and how to play the piano. We're also focusing on performance skills and learning how to be able to perform a piece of music in front of an audience.
Thank you. Joseph Salvador, and I really like art because it lets you express yourself however you want.
And you should take advanced art because it's really fun, and if you're really into art like me, you will learn a lot of stuff, even more than before. It's a really great class, especially the teacher. She's always really funny, and yeah, it's a great class.
Things to do in Photoshop and Lightroom and also in digital photography is to use the apps that we have, aka like cloning ourselves or like adding stuff to ourselves or like editing our photos, and yeah, it's like one of my favorite things to do in digital photography.
While being in photography, I learned how to work with people because you have to take people's feelings into account when working with them. I've learned how to work with Photoshop, and my photos have progressed a lot since I've joined.
Hello, future Cougars. My name is Miss Gleason. I'm the band, orchestra, jazz band, and guitar teacher here at Weston Ranch. Band, orchestra, and guitar are all open to beginners, so if you've never played an instrument before and music interests you, please sign up for one of these classes. We would love to have you. You can follow us on Instagram. The tag is up there on the screen. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. The rest of this video is just a video to tell you why our programs are so special and why you should join. All right, thank you for listening today, and good luck on choosing your classes. We hope to see you next year.
Whether you play trombone or are striving to play the flute, the Weston Ranch High School Band and Music Program is an excellent and supportive circle that will not only teach you, but encourage you to play the instrument of your choice. But the Weston Ranch High School Music Program offers more than just standard concert band. We offer jazz band, orchestra, symphonic orchestra, guitar class, and marching band. Many ask me why I stay year after year of my high school career and to continue taking music classes and stay involved in the music program. And it's simply because in middle school, after being confused on what I wanted to do with my life, I found that music is something I enjoyed and that I could eventually make it my career. This program has given me and so many others many opportunities, from playing in the school auditorium to performing the sickest jazz solos. So why should I take band, you ask? The experience and people you will meet in this class are priceless, and so is the knowledge you will take with you. whether you are going to make a music career out of it or not. It has helped me a lot with my people skills and helped me develop my leadership skills over time. These opportunities are yours too. The only step left is to fill that class sheet and fill in the magic numbers, 6310, and you are ready to join not only a class, but a family. So why wait? Come join us next year. And let's keep the art of music alive together.
Welcome, future Cougars, to the Business Pathway Electives classes that you can take here at Western Ranch next year. Why do you want to take a business class here at Western Ranch? One, it's college preparation. All of the classes that you will take in this pathway, in these pathway classes, get you ready for college to make you successful if you choose business as a way to go into college. It's real-world preparation. It will teach you how to write resumes, how to use different types of platforms, technical platforms, digital platforms. They're fun classes. You have lots of projects to do. You get invested in the stock market. And fourth, and probably the best reason, is the fact it's going to teach you how to make money. And you know, money, 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 that's really what matters in life, is how you can make more money. So that's why you need to be in these business electives. The types of classes that you will take are Introduction to Business and Digital Literacy. In Introduction to Business, you learn all the aspects of business, from how to invest to the stock market, to what the economy is like in the globe, in the world. You'll learn digital literacy. You will learn how to the different types of platforms out there, Microsoft, Google. You'll learn how to keyboard. Then there's business law and business communication. This is the laws of business. What governs business? What are the different types of laws? You'll actually get to go through some of the court cases that has determined how businesses are run. You'll get to be the jury. You'll get to be the judge. Get to be the plaintiffs. You also learn how to communicate in business and the different methods by which you communicate with different aspects of business. Finally, there's entrepreneurship. In an entrepreneurship class, you will actually create your own business, whether that business is a restaurant, clothing industry, stock market, real estate. You will come into this class and you will develop your own business. So when you leave, you have a business of your own. And finally, coming soon will be sports and entertainment management. Everybody wants to be, if you look at people like LeBron James and Michael Jordan, they all have sports agents. This covers that aspect of, as you look at entertainment, the different types of agents that are out there for management. So you have really right now four courses and a fifth one yet to come. So how do you get into these classes? How do you sign up for them? Well, it's pretty simple. When signing up for these classes, just tell your counselor when picking your classes, I want to take some of the business classes. Your counselors will guide you to the classes, like whether it be Introduction to Business, Digital Literacy, Entrepreneurship, Business Law, Business Communication, and they will walk you through this. How to pick these classes. Hey, look forward to seeing you in the fall as you come to Western Ranch. Good luck. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me. Again, see you next fall.
Hello, 8th grade parents. My name is Miss Beatty, and I'm the B-Vital Health Science Pathway Coordinator here at Western Ranch High School. Are your students interested in saving a life, becoming a nurse, becoming a vet? Maybe they're interested in athletic training. Maybe they want to work in a medical office, or perhaps they want to become a first responder. If they are interested in any of these options or the medical field in any way, then B-Vital is the best place for them. What is B-Vital? B-Vital is our health science pathway that provides students with the opportunity to take classes to build their skills for a future career in medicine. Some of the skills we work on are work habits, human relations skills, first aid and CPR, medical terminology, and patient care. Some of the courses your students would take as part of the B-Vital pathway are biology, chemistry, anatomy and physiology. We offer Introduction to Health Careers, which kind of covers all of the careers that are possible in the health field. Medical terminology, which helps them understand the terms that are used in the medical field. Psychology, Medical English 3 and 4, CTE Health Careers, and Advanced Health Careers. All of these courses provide different skills and give your students different knowledge that can help them if they're interested in the medical field. Now we have a video from a current student who wants to provide some of her thoughts on the BeVital program.
Hi everyone, my name is Parneet Chima and I am currently a senior member of the BeVital Academy. I highly recommend joining the Academy for any of you that are interested in becoming a part of the medical field. Whether you want to become a doctor, a nurse, or anything in between, you should join this Academy. Some of the highlights of being in the BeVital Academy for me personally include getting CPR certified because you can help people now. Like, you have that certification, you did the training work, and now you can go help people if they need it. And it also includes me going to a UC Davis Youth Medical Conference where I got to learn how to suture and the proper steps to take to become a doctor once you do get to college. So again, if you are interested in the medical field, I highly recommend joining the BeVital Academy. It's such an amazing opportunity and you don't want to miss out.
If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. My email is provided, jbeatty@musd.net. Thanks, and I hope to see your students in the fall.
Hi, my name is Ben Cromwell. I'm the Administration of Justice teacher here at Weston Ranch. My class is a full year long. The first term, we go over the foundation of our justice system, how we got our laws, how we enforce our laws, who's involved in making the laws. From there, we move on to our second term, which consists of mostly labs, hands-on experiments. We go over a forensic portion, which we're currently doing right now in class. We talk about fingerprinting, we talk about luminol, we talk about different methods that crime scene analysts will use. And these techniques will be demonstrated to you, and at some point you will have an opportunity to conduct these experiments yourself. So this class is available to you when you become a junior or a senior. And I'm looking forward to meeting you, and I wish you all the best. Take care.
The actual mission of Army JRTC is to motivate young people to be better citizens. And the key tenets is that teamwork is the essence of the JRTC program. The JRTC program promotes character development, leadership development, physical fitness training, as well as community service outreach.
Mentally and physically, and I mean for the physical side, I'm pretty sure that's pretty obvious for many people. We are a very fit and motivated program. PT, or physical training, is a huge part of it. Mentally wise, it's very, it gives us a lot of tasks and a lot of teams. Don't get at this age, and it's a very good opportunity. I think everyone should try it.
How has JRTC helped you?
JRTC has helped me by making me a more strict person.
I would recommend them to join this program because it gives you another high school family to back you through all these 4 years, and it gives you a lot of opportunities.
A lot of different types of people who have been in JRTC and it has worked out for them completely, and they've gone on to be like amazing cadets.
I'm Jacqueline.
I'm Eleanor.
And I'm Francis.
And we're the first Western Ranch water polo team.
And we're so excited to play.
Come join us.
I'm Ricky Sanchez. I play linebacker and tackle.
My name is Lucio Natana. I play safety and wide receiver.
Rodriguez, I play running back and strong safety.
The best thing about this program is that we got a new coach staff, and they're building a real foundation here. So, you know, for you eighth graders, it's the best opportunity right now. It's real fresh minds and fresh heads you can come in. The best thing to do is build on this program. Want to join football? You know, I feel like you guys and these coaches can take this school to a place that we ain't never been in a while.
Hello, future freshmen that will be attending Western Ranch High. My name is Coach Guardiola, and I'm the head coach of the high school wrestling team. Wrestling is a high-impact sport. It basically pits one opponent versus another that is similar weight class, and you guys basically use your technique, your strength, to try to wrestle the other person to the ground, hold them there for 3 seconds or until they give up. As for me, I've been a part of wrestling almost all my life. Junior high, high school, went to plenty of tournaments. My highest accolade is third place in the VOLs. You know, wrestling is something that you get better at over time. That's what my program focuses on. So you start off as a freshman. By the time you're a senior, you're going to get all the way to masters. That's happened to me a couple of times while I've been here, and I hope to keep that streak alive. My program focuses on, you know, the basics. So get the basics moves down, speed down, strength down, stamina down. That way you'll be able to perform your best while on the mat. So if you're looking to gain muscle while burning fat, getting stronger, faster, wrestling is a sport for you. Go ahead and take a look at this clip that I have of one of my freshmen last year participating in what we call a freshman duel. In wrestling, even though it's an individual sport, we do like to do stuff as a team. Work as a team, train as a team, have fun as a team, earn money as a team. So if you're down for team activities, come join the wrestling team. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Anna Gomez, and I'm the president of the Cougar Pride Dance Club here at Western Ranch High School. And I just wanted to invite you guys to join next year and give you a couple reasons why you should. So for the Cougar Pride Club, we practice 2 times a week, Tuesdays, Thursdays. That may change though. And it's a lot of fun because we get to choose everything. We get to choose the music, the style of dancing, the choreography we do ourselves, and even the outfits. We get to pick what we want to wear, and it's a lot of fun. We perform at rallies and occasionally at lunch break on the stage. So that's a couple times a year. And then, so if you're interested to join, you should check in with Miss Berchtold in room 1100.
Instagram. Okay, so that's the handle. We are going to have lunch meetings
So the best way to get attached to those lunch meetings is going to be to, Jasmine's going to do a post.
Yeah, we're going to post it, and then we'll have you guys pretty much respond and try to be as active as possible so we know what's going on with you guys and making sure that you guys are all doing well due to the whole COVID situation.
Mm-hmm. Right, we know that it's probably tough in kind of, you know, being a little more secluded. So we want to try to create that sense of community even though we're not here at school.
And don't forget that the meetings are going to be on Tuesdays during lunch on Teams.
Yep, so make sure you message Jasmine on Instagram and we will connect you to that meeting on Teams.
And we hope to see you there.
All right, take care.